than one mistake. You know, more than one time the ball's hitting your body. Okay? So you're gonna do the reverses and high cross again. Alright? And just count. So look, listen. You've got to start counting how many times do I mess up. And then you've got to challenge yourself the next day. Okay, I'm only gonna mess up this many times. Then you gotta start challenging yourself. When you get to the point where you're making mistakes, you figure out why you keep making mistakes. See, it's just like when we first started, you were not looking back at the cone. But every time you didn't look back at that cone, what happened? You were off. So your mind's like, hey, something's wrong here with the cone. Something's wrong with the cone. You know? All you have to do is look where you're gonna go next. And then the cone, then your eyes will take you. If you're probably putting the cone down, if you're standing here, you're probably putting the cone down here.
I mean, there's more space.